do with this is we add our 2 cups of heavy cream. So a couple really nice features about this, as well as the 64-ounce tall container, we've got the tamper holders for all of these machines, the G-Series and the C-Series. You've got the smoothie setting, frozen dessert and hot soup, as well as the variable speed from 1 to high, as well as a pulse. Really nice feature I like about this is that I can turn it to 6 and I can pulse on 6, or I can pulse on 1. For this, what we're going to do is we're going to use our variable speed. We're going to take it up 1 to 10, and you'll see this cream actually whip up, get really nice and stiff. I'll stop it there for just a second, and then we'll continue processing it to make our butter. Here and give you a quick look. Basically what you've got now is whipped cream. If I add a little bit of powdered sugar, a little bit of flavoring to it, you get a really nice whipped cream. You can finish off a dessert. You can do whipped cream all in a nut rather than buying the stuff that in the cans or with hydrogenated oils. But what we're going to do is we're going to remove the lid plug. We're going to get ready, and then we're going to tamp this for about another 30 seconds to start separating the cream and the whey, really to get our butter. The cream, we built it up, and then we separate it. We're going to add our little bit of sea salt and thyme, as well as just a touch of honey, give it a really nice sweetness. Let this machine process it, and briefly we're done. Now all we have to do really is what we'll do is we'll take this, strain the liquid off in the back, and you've got homemade butter ready to go. So I think you've had the cornmeal muffin with our whipped thyme honey butter. My name is Matt Dugan. We've got Chef Adam Wilson here as well. We'll be here all weekend and through